something very exciting that I think you're going to like a lot. Are you ready?
Yes.
You each are going to get a brand new computer to use for school. These are brand new. We just took them out of the boxes yesterday. Your job is to take care of it and to use it for school.
So since last Friday, we've been rapidly deploying HP 440s to elementary students, and we'll complete around 11,100 devices being deployed this week within 5 days. So today, 16 schools are being deployed today. So originally in the spring, whenever we decided to shift to one-to-one, since then we've deployed a little over 4,000 Surface Pro devices to teachers. We've started to and finished deploying around 30,000 devices to secondary students and to my school remote elementary students. And then here this month, actually this week, we've deployed around 11,000 devices to our face-to-face elementary students. And we'll have enough devices left over after this that we could supply to those secondary students that decided to use their own personal device. So we'll be able to swap out those devices as well as change out schools such as South High or Northwest, where we used an older device for those secondary students to give a better learning experience on these devices.
Way to go. Way to listen for instructions.
The current model of where we're at is it is one that's been adjusted. So you look at pre-K and K, we've offered iPads. At now elementary, my school remote, many of those kids have access to Chromebooks. Face-to-face students now have an HP, which is a Windows 10 device. And then secondary have a mixture of Chromebooks and Windows 10 devices. Once we come back to an effective and safe setting, we'll move to that original model of pre-K being iPads, first grade through third grade being Chromebooks, and fourth on up being Windows 10 devices.
This bar up top that's got the magnifying glass and then letters next to it, that's called our address bar. Say address bar.
Address bar.
Our provider, RTI, who we purchased the HPs from, have been an incredible partner of ours and helping us assist in deployment. We also have some folks from Converge One that have been helping us over this whole time, both with network and with the deployment. We have great staff. We have an amazing staff of librarians, folks from Education Imagine Academy. We've got some curriculum folks that have been helping us this week. It takes a village, and our IST folks have been amazing in putting forth and some incredible effort to get this accomplished in such a small amount of time.
If we ever have to learn from home, then you'll have your computers. So like if the weather's really, really bad and we have to stay home, Miss Ashley will talk to you through your computer. Cool?
Yeah.
All right.
Having every student have access to digital equity and access, having access to these devices, allows us to have virtual meetings, allows us to offer independent work for kids to work on. When you think about the life cycle of homework and assignments, that learning activity can be started, generated, created, produced, and handed back in all in a digital function in which before you used to hand those papers back and forth. And you know where I was grew up, I always had a backpack full. Now that kid can hold that bag with a laptop in it and have an experience virtually. And we understand that, you know, sometimes that might not be the best environment for learning, but it's one that's safe for our kids at this time.
I need you guys to really take care of them. Can you do that?
Yes.
These are for school. That means you are working on schoolwork. You are doing things for school. Think you can handle this?
Yes.
Are you going to take care of them?
Yes.
Make